muscle together around there. And I'll show you what we're going to do, and then we'll break up and we'll all do it for a minute or so. So the first thing we're going to do is our arm up. So our hands are up, fake a punch, go for our arm up. After the arm bar, so there's in between the elbow and the tricep, there's a tendon. That's what we want to put the blade of our arm on. The hardest part, the boniest part of our hand, our arm, we want to put it there, tap that. After we've got this, I can do a multitude of things. I can come and sweep him in the front, I can turn around and sweep him at the back, I can just simply break his arm, but what I want to do is we're going to come around. And what I want to do is after we do this, I want to leave my arm there as a bar, get his wrist up onto my elbow. After I do that, I've got another multitude of things I can do. I can come up and snap his shoulder there, snap his wrist here, drop and sweep him with his head there. We can do a lot of things from there. That's what I want to do. Arm up, up and lock him up. So I'm here. Fake it. Arm bar, lock him up. Fake the knee, then jack will go. Arm bar, lock him up, fake the knee, then I'll go. Are you ready to break up your partners? We'll get out.